too early to do a bit of rock and roll?
No.
No, it's never too early to do a little bit of rock and roll. So if you fancy getting up and having a bit of a booey, a bit of a rock and roll yourselves, that's absolutely fine. The chap who's going to bring it to you right here, right now, is this one in the middle. It's George Harrison!
Thank you.